guys just don't know when to quit.
Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near Pillar Maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar Maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Hell if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no! Freeze!
Troopers we're talking about. Assuming the maintenance facility's here. Sound good?
Test works for me.
Come on.
I gotta say, it kinda looks like the facts in the fire. So what'd you think? Aren't I just awesome?
Winter Cell guys? They sound like the ones who should be up. Don't you think?
Yeah. Hope you learned your lesson.
I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. We're all just really good people, huh?
That's the problem. Midgard is a really good thing.
Thank you.
time. No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a mouse.
Life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Nice going, Gigi.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady.
Never mind, it's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're Tyans. Got eyes on hostiles, requesting backup.
Missiles. That's how ninjas do it.
Yep.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Hmm?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, come by. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's head up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!